Whoa, hello. Hi, Willie. How are you doing? Why? Okay. Let me guess. I know. But don't be sad. It's okay, you have a lot of time now and so much to do.
Okay. Let me tell you. You can read something. Well, maybe later. You can work out. You're not done. These teenagers. Okay then, you can take a nap. No, you can't. Or you can break his guitar for the third time. But he will buy a new one again. You can watch a movie instead. Yeah, no one will bother you now.
Guy down the line playing hard like Walter Houston might have back in the old days or whoever it was. That's what I thought. I like Warren Oates. Yeah, and guys like that.
No, I don't think so, because I think our path is our path, isn't it? And I wouldn't want to change any of it because it's led me to where I'm now.
One hour later.
I hope you liked it. Well, it doesn't matter. Let's move to the next one. Just start writing a book. Very good. Interesting beginning. You see, it's nice. Just take it easy. You can continue it tomorrow.
Language, young man. Don't forget, I can read your mind.
What can you do more? I know. Take a bath. Okay, let's forget this.
Well, you can do a lot of things now. Just don't lose the time.
Wait. Take it easy. Just calm down, please. No, not again. I don't want to clean your imagined brain from the walls. Willie, are you okay? I was telling you what you can do during quarantine, and where are you going? Yeah, happy ending and blah 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 blah. But I will tell you a secret and promise, don't tell to anyone. There was a different ending with a lot of blood and brains out. But what do you think? Right, the main sponsor didn't like it. I can't tell the name. But I can show you the initials. Because of this person, we will lose the Oscar now. But it's not a big deal. Because we don't really want the Oscar. We want everyone to be happy and to have a good time with their families, especially now. But it's finished. Why are you still here? You can go now. Bye.